See, basically, learning is a process all the way which enhances your knowledge. It's a part of e-Vyapar programs. We are in the beginning itself informed you. Whenever you joined, you required to go undergo the training program. That's our one of the major events which we have promised. In these aspects, today we are having 3 sessions. First is icebreaking, second by our founder Ramesh. Third one is our technical director Nagaraj Garu will take up the last session. So this session will be closing by 2:30. We are having the lunch, but first we are discussing. In between also 12 o'clock we are going to have one more tea coffee session, 12:15. And also, I request all the members, whatever you are, we are going to teach here, concentrate and follow the way how the trainers are giving. Because why I am telling this, last time when we have given a training session, again the same in between somebody left there asking me, sir, how we have to prepare. So the presentation in the regular meeting, those who have undergone this training program. Strictly we are sticking to that. If you want to give your 10 minutes presentation in your regular meeting, you have to undergo this training program. Just inform your other members also, this whenever the member comes, we are going to conduct. So with this, I welcome you once again. We'll have the ice breaking session. Do you have any idea about this? Anyone? See, whenever you are going to participate in a programs, you have to know about others also, those who are participants. This eye to eye.
Thank you. Good morning. I am Rajkumar, dealing in gems and jewelry, company name CS Gemstone, 10 years experience. Mr. Srinivasulu, Yadadri Group, Chit Fund Company. 20 years experience.
Good morning. The very first person is Mr. Srinivas. He is from Yelladri Chit Fund and he has 2 decades experience. And next person is Mr. Rajkumar. He deals in gems and jewelers located in Nanguda. Now me, I am Yogesh Gupta. Business name Shri Aryan Steel, sector iron and steel. Almost an experience of more than a decade. Thank you.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone.
Good
morning. My first colleague, Mr. Srinivas, actually is from the Yadadri Chit Funds, 20 years experience, and second legend guy, Mr. Rajkumar. Rajkumar from Kivalto Gap, itni le de raho ki yaad kar raho. So, from Gems Business for 15 years experience, 10 years experience. Thank you. And Mr. Yogesh Gupta ji from Arihant Group, States. And sir having years experience, and myself Pramod, behalf of Kabe Events, are having experience of 8 years same field. Thank you so much.
Good morning, friends. My friends are Srinivas from Yadadri Chits, having 20 years experience, and Rajkumar sir, he's into gems and jewelers, gems and diamonds, having gems and jewelry, 10 years experience, and Yogesh bhai, he's into steel business, having 10 years experience, and Pramod bhai, he is into event and having 8 years experience. My right side is Adarsh, smartwatch laundry business. He's into 10 years experience, and myself, I'm Shivaranjan. I'm into cleaning and hygiene chemical distributor, having 10 years experience.
Good morning to everyone. The first person is Srinivas sir. He is into chit funds. The second one is Rajkumar sir. He is dealing with gems and jewelry. Experience 20 years and 10 years. And the third person is Yogesh. Yogesh sir, he is dealing with the steel and the iron business. And the third person is fourth person is Pramod sir. He is dealing with the events. And the fifth person is Adarsh Kumar sir. He is dealing with the hand wash.
My name is Parmesh. My company is Genius Solutions. I'm in the computer sales and services. Mainly I'm dealing with networking. Networking.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Srinivas sir, chit funds business, 20 years experience. And, Rajkumar sir, 10 years experience. Jewels and jewelry business. Yogesh sir, steel and iron business, 10 years experience. And experience annaru. Shivaranjan garu, chemicals supply annaru. Ayanaku take a decade experience annaru. Tarvata Sohel kuda more than 5 years experience ani chepparu. And Parmesh Sohel in the organics business annaru. And Parmesh computers business annaru. 7 years experience annaru. Myself, nenu Shivakumar. And nenu complete man ni tayar chestanu from bottom to top. Complete suits, kits nunchi mottam anni. Dadapuga I am age is 52. My experience is 40 years.
This thing 10 years and Pramod events 10 years. Adarsh garu smartwatch more than 20 years experience. Shiva is into chemical supply. Is into 80 years more than 80 years, 10 years. And Shohan is into organic and 5 years experience. Yours, Parmesh, he is from computer and he is into experience of 7 years. Shivakumar garu, you will make complete man. He is 40 years of experience. Myself, Bhaskar Reddy, and all of them will protect health, wealth, and old age. My experience is 11 years.
Very good morning to everybody. First, I want to introduce myself. Myself, Kamal Kishore Kedia, dealing in jewelry, gems and jewelry. My firm name is Geeta Jewelers, located at Narayanguda. And we are having experience from last 2 decades. And all my members here, good morning. First, starting with Srinivas ji. He is in chit funds, Yadadri chit funds, experience of 10 years.
Why should I start from there? I cannot ignore anybody. I'll start with everybody. Sweet smile and always peaceful Shanti garu here. Aggressive on field, silent on the head table, Padmaja garu. And Dunya Barkan, land and buildings is his only, Srinivasulu garu. You call anything, 500 acres chahiye udhar jaake aa ja mere ko milo. 1000 chahiye udhar aa ja aake milo. That is one. So we cannot stand in front of me also as far as the real estate deals are concerned. Main bol raha hu, I was telling him 2 crore ka ek property kisi ko chahiye yaar 5000 to bolo 2 crore main kya karu bol. That's what his specialty is.
Founder Ramesh garu, second followed by our technical director Nagaraj garu. Now over to Ramesh garu. Because we are short of time, we'll be having 11. So 12:15, he will be taking 1 hour session. Thank you. Over to Ramesh.
Good morning.
Good morning.
So how are you all feeling today? Fine.
Fine?
Yeah, fine or average fine?
Fine.
But good, I could see about 13 members. Not so bad. So how do you feel this ice breaking? Does it serve the purpose?
Yes.
So I think in this room, the 13 members, you're all familiar with your own colleague verticals, right? So that you can maximize the business. We are here as a vyapari in vyapar exchange, right?
My name is Parmesh. I am representing company Genesh Solutions. I have experience in 7 years in computer services and networking. I am doing computer rentals and AMCs. And right now I am sales also, computer sales. Thank you.
Good morning to all. I am Bhaskar Reddy. My vertical insurance and investments. Health is wealth. Loss of either one can be very dangerous. Do regular checkups on both these. Never invest in life insurance looking from the perspective of getting market returns. Life insurance is not an investment. It is a risk management tool to protect future income. Assets in old age became liability. Regular income is a true asset. Please protect yourself from early death, disability, illness, and old age. Thank you.
So now we will move quickly to the app. I think you all have downloaded the app. All of you have downloaded the app? Yeah. So I think he has to download, and anyway, he is just give a round of applause to Sivaranjan for his commitment. He is just joining today. And of course, he downloaded the app. Yeah. So here you have the business vertical, sub-vertical, and classification. If suppose by chance, if your classification is not there, immediately communicate us so that we will be adding it. Because we have already about close to 3,000 classifications with about 180 sub-verticals, which comes under three business vertical of manufacturing, trading, and service. Under that, 180 sub-verticals are there, which is already created. And under that 180, we have about 3,000 classifications. Now we would like to have minimum 50,000 products in that. We have referral in, referral out, transfer in, transfer out, Vyapar in, Vyapar out, and your directory and the ebook. Ebook, as I said, whatever the training happens, those presentations will be available in the ebook for your referrals. So all the modules ready. Once the members started coming in and we are pulling up and making it, I'm really happy and proud to say that our Kamal Kedia is one of the founder franchisee, who was along with our Devender from Ace Rao Nagar. They both were the founder franchisee. Now the third chapter has come. Our Abhijit Shivakumar is the Banjara Gitas. He is also a founder member, and he is holding the dual membership. He is holding a membership in two chapters. That is Secunderabad Jewels and Banjara. We are Padmaja. We are active. We can come back to you if we are not able to make it live. Instantly, maybe, but we can come back to you within half an hour or 1 hour time to see that your app will be active, and try to maximize by getting more loyalty. Because after even doing giving the referral also, if you want offline also, you can try to go for it and close it. Okay, so that's about the app usage, and I hope you all enjoyed. Sorry, because our director Garu is not well. Otherwise, USB is another a very key one. Hope you all enjoyed about the jam now.
Yes, exactly.
Yes, so definitely you will also enjoy the USP, and also we have the presentation skill workshop we are planning. And as we told, we are planning for the webinar also in the month of October. And let us put our hands together once again for all of us, as well as let us all bring one member before 26th September. Thank you. Anyone would like to share any feedback about this meeting, this particular training, most welcome. Any suggestions, any direct critics also, we don't mind in taking, because when we take the correct suggestion only, we can grow. We honestly believe in that.